It's a real pleasure to be here in Cowichan, Saskatchewan.
We're in Saskatchewan, Mr. Leahy?
We're in Saskatchewan, Randy. Can't you tell all about the mountains, Randy?
I thought Saskatchewan was flat, Mr. Leahy.
How's everybody doing today?
With us?
Yeah, we got up this morning. I got up at 2:30.
Mustard Tiger, right there, Mr. Leahy. Where? Right there, that freaking crazy looking cocksucker.
Oh my god.
Freaking shirt's itchy, Mr. Leahy.
Yeah, it's a real pressure to be here today.
How many people here are stoned right now? That's everyone.
How many people aren't stoned?
Not yet.
I got high as frig on your shit. You guys are crazy.
I'm saving mine for a show.
They gave me this pen. Check it out. Look, I'm digging it over my butthole. No, my pants. Right there. That's got dope in it, Mr. Leahy.
I know, Randy. 300 hits.
Yeah. I've already done 100.
Fuck off, Randy. We are here in Austria today to do the most important thing that can be done at this particular time in the fucked up nature of the whole humanity. We are here in peace and serenity to celebrate those people who have been working their butts off to provide the best quality product for you guys and for the whole world.
Yeah!
And we're gonna start right off.
Start right off with what?
The best edibles.
This is the Bio Cup Canada Awards, everybody.
Yeah.
Randy Bubandy, I got grade 10. 11, sorry.
Medical baked goods.
Third place,
Oreo cookie by Tree of Life.
Second place,
blueberry lemon leaf by Tree of Life. And we would like first place representative, Nanaimo Bar by Tree of Life. The Nanaimo Bar.
Dude.
Tree of Life, come on up. You took the whole field.
Wow. You guys got great names out here.
All right. Da, da, da,
da, da, just want to let everyone. Da, da, da,
da. Where's Tree of Life? We need a representative. Here he is. Let's hear it. What's your name? Warren. Congratulations, man. Tree of Life.
I gotta shake this man's hand. Nice job, buddy.
Careful, it'll shake your gland.
Can I do the next one, Mr. Leahy?
Certainly, Randy. All right.
This next BioCup Canada Award is for the best edibles that I like to eat. I don't know how many people here like cheeseburgers. Yeah, all right. Best edibles, medical candies. Third place is Blossom Gummies by the Flower Power Candy Company. Holy shit, that was a big one.
Second place, I Love My Nuts Bar by Euphoric Potions and Edibles.
Nice. And first place goes to Gummy Bears from TA Edibles, everybody. Come on up.
Third and second place goes to the BC Bud Booth to pick up their trophies.
Mr. Leahy, this walkway is too friggin' long.
No, it isn't, Randy.
I'm starting to sweat.
Here she is. Hello. What's your name? Hi, Angela. How are you? Let's get your picture took.
You're a pretty sexy dude.
First place gummy bears.
Congratulations. Good to meet you. I think you should make a medical cheeseburger. Stop dope right the fuck in it. Put it in the cheese.
Awards, best edibles, medical beverages. Second place, Blueberry Bliss Tea by Mary Jane Apothecary. And the first place is Medicated Cream Soda. Come on down, Medicated Cream Soda.
Fuck, dude. I want some medicated cream soda, dude. We gotta find out where that shit is at.
And what's your name? Pardon? Krista Marie. You were a judge this week, too. How'd it go? Are you still stoned? Nice.
It's too late. Don't be frisky with her. I'm gonna get jealous.
She's got a really nice butt, Randy.
It's too late. I'll talk about Julian. Now you're talking about this.
Get rid of your mic.
Put me in a friggin' shirt. Horse cocks.
Mwah. Thank
what
you so much.
What the fuck are these things, Mr. Lou? Look at this shit, grinders.
Give her a new one.
Mr. Lee, what number are we on? 15?
We're on number 4, Randy.
Oh, number 4.
Wake up, Randy.
Randy agreed to wear a shirt.
NTG is great for frick's sakes.
It itches.
To get a rash.
And it itches his nipple.
Shirt off!
BioCup Canada Awards Best Topical, third place, Pain by MJ Creams. Second place, Bear Coconut Creams by Bear Coconut. First place, Bear Coconut Magic Palm by Bear Coconut. Come on down.
I read stories of people are putting this stuff on their penis.
You put the lime in the coconut, you drink it all up.
You put penis.
Where's Bear? Hey, where's Bear Coconut Magic Bomb by Bear Coconut?
His penis stone.
Oh. Here she comes.
She doesn't have a penis.
Hello. What's your name?
Tiffany.
Hi, Tiffany. How are you doing? You look great. I like it.
Wow. Mr. Lee and I are bisexuals. That means we do everyone. Except the photographer. He's greasy. Look at him.
You want to do number 5, Randers?
No, Mr. Lee, we got some free prize. No, we got free. They're not free. These prizes are $5 each. Get your money out. I'm collecting. I'm going to go get some cheeseburgers after the show.
What?
Frig off, Sean. You can suck it. All right. Who's giving me $10? $10? $10 for you, man. Take this freaking thing. All right. We'll meet up. We're going to grind some dope after the show. You want one of these, man?
BioCup Canada Awards.
No, it's not $5. I was just teasing. Holy shit,
best
people are
stoked.
Here you go. No, this young lady. She needs it. Okay. What number are we on?
This is one of the most prestigious of all awards. It's the best product, Randy.
Best.
Oh, third shit. Place, Terps from Vancouver Seed Bank. Second place, Scorpion Venom. First place, Kanagar by Smiling Buddha, or Buddha.
Nice.
Where's Smiling Buddha?
I smile.
Put your shirt on, you're disgusting.
Forgot.
Here we go, two beautiful young people are still virgins. Come on now. Isn't that wonderful? There's peace in the world. Hello, how are you?
Mr. Lee, stop hitting on the hot chicks for frick's sakes.
Jennifer, who's this? Hi, Kirk. How are you? You're not so young. All right.
Actually, they look good. We could have a
foursome. They look good from far, but far from good.
Congratulations to both of you guys.
Thank you so much.
I'll do the next one, Mr. Lee.
We have 200 of these, so we better start hustling through. Number 6, category, best glass. Yeah, you can buy up to 20,000.
I got the best ass, Mr. Lee.
Yeah, I know, Randy, you do.
It looks good in white pants. Check it out. I can twerk.
Nice. Randy's a twerker. You want to read the winner, Randers?
Yeah, of the best glass.
Best glass.
The winner is Hockey Moose, Patrick Rolish. Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Make me a glass cheeseburger, man. I'll freaking put it in my freaking.
Is Patrick here? There he comes.
He's on this side.
Redbeard. Ladies and gentlemen.
Dude, you look awesome.
Redbeard.
Mr. Lee, I might actually wear that jacket. This shirt's itchy, but this thing looks like it's real. All right. Let's hear it for him.
Take it off.
Redbeard.
Friggin' pirate. Yeah, it's all good. That was good, Mr. Lee. You want a party after?
We got all our glass on sale. Come support the glass artists over there.
All right.
I want to take it off.
That's it.
Oh, he's got nice tits right there.
The best boobs right down here, ladies.
No, well, yours are nice for girls, but holy cow, dude. You've got like nipples on fucking skeleton. He looks like Trevor.
The best booth, ladies and gentlemen, Beard Brothers. Let's hear it for Beard Brothers.
Best booth, Beard Brothers, everybody. Smirk, guys.
Come on down, Beard Boys. Yeah, look at these guys. Handsome and beautiful they are.
They're definitely stoned. For sure. I like those jackets, though, for jackets. What's up, man? Congratulations. Man, oh, man, there's a lot of you fucks. This lady said I was going to get cheeseburgers.
Okay, here we go. All right. Yeah, you need to tight. Yeah, I'll deal.
See, I told you the photographer was an asshole. I really do like him, though. Nice work, guys.
Concentrates. Solventless concentrates. That means they don't put alcohol in or turpentine or anything like that. Third place, Jean Guy Bar by House of Grape.
Yes.
Second place, P601 Dry Sift by Bud to Home Gardener. First place, Dry Sift from Beard Bro.
Another Beard Brother winner.
We should have kept you up, boys. Run up here. Come on, let's do it again.
Not these dicks.
Yeah, the same dicks, man.
Hook it up, Randy.
Watch your back. Wow, that was slow motion.
I know, these people are stoned on slow mo.
And not only that, ladies and gentlemen, while we're here, we might as well tell you that the category number 9 BioCup Canada Awards concentrates butter. The winner is Beard Brothers. Here they are.
No, it's not the same guys. It's G13.
What?
Yeah, they're different.
G13.
Man. Yeah.
Oh, I see. Those numbers.
Have you been drinking? For real?
What's 01? What's 01? What's that 01? Dry Sift.
That's you guys, isn't it? Sometimes we fuck things up, everybody, just so you know.
G13 Haze, that's what it is, Randers.
Mr. Lady, you've been drinking for sure.
Where's the camera guy?
I don't know, he's fucking probably getting stoned.
Taking a picture of your ass, Randy. Ladies and gentlemen, concentrates butter. The third place was Trainwreck by Beard Brothers. Yeah, and first place. And second place, Organic Butter by Canimal. Canimal.
Found a joint this way.
Oh, nice, Randy.
It looks like a baseball bat. This looks like Papa Smurf's baseball bat. Like when you were drunk in the friggin', you were Papa Smurf's.
Concentrates, category 10, Sativa Shatter. Third place, TKO by Beard Brothers. Second place, Trainwreck by Beard Brothers. Here they are. First place, Super Silver Haze by Beard Brothers.
It's a sweep.
It's a fix. They're fixed. It's fixed.
I think these guys paid somebody off or something.
And the people's choice is Super Silver Haze.
That's Super Silver?
It's organic.
I think you guys might give Ricky a run for his money. Mr. Lee.
BioCup Canada Awards concentrates hybrid shatter. Second place, Lemon Walker by Shatterbeard. First place, WR by Beer Brothers. These guys are fun.
I think that they just, people didn't want to walk up here. It's fucking high up here, Mr. Lee. By the end of the show, the photographer will be back in the fucking sound booth back there.
How are you, ready?
These are cool trophies, man.
Thank you, beer.
I think they're really nice. How you guys doing out there now?
Good.
Okay. I asked earlier how many people are stoned. How many people are stoned? Same fucking people, Mr. Lane. Yes. Seems there's enough dope here to get the whole world stoned.
BioCop Canada Awards concentrates Indica Shatter. Third place, PS11, Monster Cooking by Liberty Farms.
Mr. Leahy, isn't it that friggin' Indica stuff that makes you fall asleep?
No.
Well, what's the other stuff?
Second place.
Saliva keeps you awake.
S12, El Dorado by Canamal. In the first place, S111, Bud 2 Home by Romulan.
Actually, Mr. Leahy, that's actually Romulan by Bud 2 Home.
Bud 2 Home by...
There's fucking Romulans here.
There's Romulans,
Mr. Leahy. They're worse than Klingons.
Yeah, everybody.
I want everybody right now
I'm
to
glad
go.
The Romulans aren't here.
What Romulan? Who are we doing?
Glad they won the awards.
Is this you?
Friggin' if Spock, Mr. Bud to Home, could not make it this weekend. He is very sore, so we'll collect the prize for him. Let's get just one quick picture so he can see his trophy.
Okay.
Do you always talk like that?
Always.
That's dope, man.
Where are you from, weirdo?
Hey.
Concentrate. The winner is Time Warp by JB.
JB, ladies and gentlemen, meditator.
JB, here he comes. That's Johnny. That's not JB.
Hey, we met this cocksucker before.
Yeah.
Thanks for getting us high, bud. Holy cow. You freaked out.
Cheers, man.
So, This was outdoor grown, and it was extracted to help somebody who was suffering high CBD concentrate that works very well for cancer and stuff, and it was great to bring it down here and win it for the patients and stuff. Thank you very much.
Woo! Yeah!
I've got a medical condition where I have to have multiple cheeseburgers, usually every day. Can you make a dope that tastes like cheeseburgers?
I think there's some great issue that I'm going to work on that for you.
Okay. Cheeseburger.
You know what? I would rate Randy Buckley. I really like you just to say a word about the cancer fighting capabilities of marijuana.
Amazing, it truly is. I mean, a lot of people know Emma, what we do. We work with people and patients, and I have a good friend of mine, Mike, and he was diagnosed with bone cancer, and 2 years later, on a molecular level, he was diagnosed cancer-free 3 days before Christmas because of concentrate, CBD, and THC.
I think we should say frig off cancer. All right, count of three, frig off cancer. One, two, three.
Frig off cancer.
That's right, Mr. Lee.
My sister died when she was 38 from bone cancer. I wish she were, I wish. Guess what, you guys? You are part of a global understanding of something that some fucking Republicans just don't fucking get. I would have said conservatives, but Stephen Harper said goodbye 3 days ago. Thank fuck. Okay, we are so lucky. We are so lucky. We have high CBD flower, third place CBD bar by Warlock Seeds, second place P61-420 CBD by JB, and the first place is CBD1 CBD Digweed. Let's hear it for little Dilly Digweed.
Actually, gentlemen, that is actually...
Where Digweed?
House of the Great Gardener is the winner of that one. What are they saying?
Say that louder.
House of the Great Gardener.
What is that, House of the Great Gardener?
Well, it's a gardener, my friend.
Is Digweed here? Sorry, he's going to punch me. He's going to punch me. What are you smoking?
CBD Afghani.
CBD Afghani. Wow. Oh, wow. Good for you.
Digweed was the name of my cat. I just want to say that.
Did you say was? And he lives on.
He was 21 years old and he loved eating marijuana, so we named his strain.
No way! Just like Bubbles Kitties.
Oh my god, that's awesome.
I might be stoned, but that was the sweetest thing I ever heard. Sativa Bud. Private grower. One winner. Bud to home, highly inclined green crack. Can we have a representative from Bud to home here? Come on down.
Bud to home could not join us.
Bud to home could not join us. Private grower. Indica Bud.
Everyone's a bud.
Third place. 42, Scotchy Kush by Scotchy. All right. Second place, 43, MK Ultra by Sidekick Jim. And the first place, 41, Shiatsu Kush lit by Led Rob. Led Rob here? Nice.
Rob.
Hi, Rob.
Nice cup, bud. He likes cheeseburgers, this guy.
Rob, say a few words.
Just grew the Shiatsu Kush from Beast Bud Depot with LED grow lights, 100%.
What are LED grow lights, please? Just explain to us idiots who don't understand.
LED grow lights are going to be the future for growers. You find out.
So you don't use so much power so the fucking government doesn't come crack you down. Safe. No fires. Ricky's gonna love those things.
Oh no! Oh fuck, look
at him again.
Look who all those cocksuckers!
No. Third place for Sativa Bud. Professional. S16, Orange Bar by House of Great Gardener.
Ooh.
Second place, fucking Burb. Frick off, Burb!
Potatoes.
Your scallop potatoes are fucked! Let's hear it, everybody! 1, 2, 3!
Scallop potatoes are fucked!
That was pretty fucking good.
No, it wasn't that good.
It was good.
Just snuck it up on you, gonna go. On three. Barb, your scallop potatoes are fucked.
Well, okay? What the heck is it, a manual?
1, 2, 3.
Barb, your scallop potatoes are fucked!
We got that on fucking camera, idiot!
You did a better job than me, Mr. Lady.
Oh.
Beard Brothers are getting drunk and stoned now. They're moving slow.
Nice, man.
Sandals and a jacket. I like your style.
Next Indica Bud Prize, third place. 1F goes El Dorado by Lonely Goat Farms.
Fuck Lonely Goat Farms? That's sad, Mr. Leahy. You ever try goat cheese? Goats got big nut sacks on them.
Second place, 1H Afghani by the Beer Bros. And first place is Purple by Purr Farm,
ladies and gentlemen.
Purple by Purr Farm.
Hey, this must be the winner.
What's up, dude? Congratulations, man. How are you?
What's going on? These guys look cool.
Pure Farm? Tell us about Pure Farm.
I'm from Toronto, the East.
He's from Toronto. Pure Farm.
And we just came here to represent. We love the Bio Cup and we love Canada, so.
What's your name?
Ryan.
This is Ryan. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear a little cheer for Toronto. Usually, everywhere you go in Canada, you say Toronto and everyone goes, ooh.
The next Bio Cup Canada Award, professional for hybrid bud. I can't believe there's so much dope, you guys. For hybrid bud, third place, 3H Girl Scout Cookies by the Beer Brothers, those cocksuckers that were just up here. Second place, 2H Zombie Haze by Remo Nutrients. All right, third place. And first place, it says 1H. I don't know what all these H's are. Do you know what the fuck this is, man? Ah, he's a photographer. He's stupid. All right, 1H. It's the winner, Wiz Khalifa by Rocky Mountain Kush. All right, how'd I do, man?
Remember that shit I told you about me being a professional in Photoshop, right?
Yeah, give me some bigger dick, would you?
Did you say Wiz Khalifa?
That's nothing new.
Did you say Wiz?
Wiz, yes.
Where's Wiz? Is Wiz here? Wiz. Here he is. Ladies and gentlemen, let's do it. Yeah, 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 yeah. Make him feel good. Come on, come on. Make me feel good. Say, yeah, yeah. Everyone do this. Yeah, yeah.
Praise.
Practice.
Hey, that was a pelvic thrust.
People's choice, best edibles. Third place, Mary Jane Alternative Tea. Second place, medicated cream soda by Sweet James. First place, gummy bears, TA edibles. Let's hear it for gummy bears.
Mr. Lay, you sound like you're starting to slur.
I'm not
have
drinking.
You been drinking?
I have not been drinking, Randy. Have a blast. All
right. How's it going, buddy? He looks bright.
Number 22, People's Choice Best Topicals. Third place, MJ Cream. Second place, Bear Coconut. SPF 420. And first place, Bear Coconut Chapstick.
Wow.
Bear Coconut. Let's go. How many more have we got? We just have one more after this, Randy.
Holy shit, Mr. Leahy.
We're almost done. Almost time for the Randy Leahy Show.
Here comes our girl right here.
Tiffany. Tiffany's back. Let's hear it for Tiffany. I know you're a little shy, Tiffany, but I know that there's something that you could say to this crowd here. I don't know. You could say something about who you are or what you do or where you're from.
Do you really put the stuff on your lips like chapstick? You can?
Yeah. What else is it good for?
Made a wasp bite go away on a guy's ass today.
I freaking hate wasps.
Did you hear that? What, is the guy who had the wasp bite on his ass here today? It was yesterday. It made the wasp bite go away? Where can I get some of this topo cream? Where is it?
There he is.
Is that the guy with the bite on his ass?
Show us your ass, buddy, but don't hurt yourself. Here it comes, everyone. There it is. Biteless. Nice bump, too.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have to ask you one thing. Do you believe in synchronicity? Do you believe in coincidence? Do you believe that you can make things happen for yourself by visualizing what it is you like to do and then just fucking...
Mr. Lay, we need a picture. Get the frig over here.
Well, look, the guy with the ass fucking wise spine is standing dead fucking center in this throng of beautiful people gathered to hire
you. You've been drinking for sure.
I haven't drinking.
You only talk about ass when you're drinking.
I wasn't talking about it.
Here's your boo.
You're not really sorry. You gotta remember this for the rest of you. Tell this grandson, I was at a festival once, and I had a bite on my ass. See that cream over there? I finally found it. If I put it on my dick, I could satisfy your grandson.
Mr. Leahy. Listen, you're getting all excited because Buddy got his bum up.
Okay, the very last one, Randy.
You're bum crazy.
You do it, I'll set the thing up.
Okay. This isn't the last one. There's two more, isn't there?
No.
Oh, last one, everyone! Here at the Bio Cup Canada Awards, the people's choice for best products. Third place, Mary Jane Edibles. Second place, Bear Coconut, SPF 420. First place is Terps, everybody. Best products, Terps.
BC Terp Line, ladies and gentlemen.
Very nice. Such a nice deep voice. Right here. All right, we'll go back here and get a picture. Yeah, I think all you guys did a great job. Man. I just need a cheeseburger after smoking dope. You were getting, see? I knew it. You got like bottles of drugs just hanging on you. This is the winner, everybody, right here. He's not just some dude that's sets shit up or anything. He's got a picture of Bubbles right on the front of him. Nice. Here we go. Awesome.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, we give a big round of applause for Randy and Mr. Leahy.